welcome, my survivors, to a new year. Happy New Year. It is currently January something. Tim, what's today's date? The 11th? I'm 11 days off, so Happy New Year. It is January 11th, 2017, and I have something pretty special for you guys today. I am... please, welcome. Hey, and look who's back.
Doctor's back.
You've missed him, haven't you?
How y'all been?
And I'm so sorry that I missaid your name like four times.
It's all right, it's Russ. It's all good. It's good to see y'all again.
Yeah, so.
It's good to be on the Hopeful Survivor.
Always.
I won myself, so.
Yeah. So, we are here promoting, you can't see it on the shirt, but if you want to see the back of it, you want to hold this real quick? Got it?
Yeah, I think.
So, it's Heavy Studios, which is Angelus's gaming company, and we're here for a little behind-the-scenes kind of thing for today. He's still sick.
Hi, guys.
So, yeah. So, I hope everything goes well today. So, you're going to get
a... Speaker.
So, you're going to hear a couple things about the Rage Ball, which, once again, I'll be playing on my channel. So, we prepared for that, and yeah, so, of course, there's the man of the hour.
See, here comes actually my art director, Stormy Peroni, who just brought the whole
staff.
Believe it or not,
there's more. There's like, what, 30 people, you said?
Yeah.
Hello, hello. Yeah.
There's the man of the hour, currently just in business right now, so... Be prepared for a lot of stuff, guys. Oh, also, if you're wondering where we are at, we are where, sir?
We are at Otaku Cafe, right where Blanco and Oblight intersect. We are a half anime shop, half arcade, and we also do tournaments here. So go to our Facebook. We have all the tournaments listed. If you have any questions, just contact us through Facebook or give us a call at the shop. And give us a like on Instagram and Twitter, too.
What's that number to call?
You can call us, hold on. You can go to Otaku Cafe at facebook.com or you can call us at 210-320-0253.
And guys, I've been looking around this shop a little bit. It feels like I've had this a part of missing me this entire life because literally that's all arcade. It's freaking awesome. And some of them couches are almost willing to sleep on, but don't. You might get considered as a homeless
sure
person.
Has a probably had to wake a few people up.
So, we'll be back with some more behind-the-scenes stuff as the night trails on. But once again, guys, just want to say Happy New Year and be prepared for some Rage Ball, of course, during on the course of this video. So I'll see you in a bit, guys. We'll be right back. focus is testing. I didn't know that. But, don't be alarmed, guys. January 29th, be here. I can't think of the name. No. No, Hotoku Cafe, shut up. Hotoku Cafe, I can never say the name right. I'm so stuck at names. So come here to Otaku Cafe on January 29th, and that is when the release date for Rage Ball will be happening. Once again, the creator. One of the techs. So they're just testing stuff, making sure to get ready for that date. So guys, if you want to come get the game, come play the game, come here. Pretty fun.
I was just mainly looking at Modern BB and deciding that
but
I'm definitely
for now,
not going to use
Modern BB. I'm going to end it here.
Well,
for this part, I'm not sure. I'll probably come talk to you a little bit about something else, but yeah, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm going to end it here, right here. So, yeah. Hey, guys. Welcome back, my survivors. I am with a group of people who I haven't seen in a very, very long time. You may recognize them from Game Expo. Her from Game Expo. Recognize them from Game Expo. And these are new people who I have not met yet. But names will be according. Hi, I'm Sean.
Christine.
David. And someone else I don't know.
Jessica.
Daniel. Jessica. Of course you all know him. The master of Werewolf and the master moderator.
Hello.
And then, of course, you know her.
Man, mouthful of brownie.
So we are playing this very interesting game called Dark Stories. Very interesting, very, very fun.
Nancy Drew.
Yeah, it's a very fun game, and I'm quite enjoying it. So I might show you a couple of events here. So if you would like to start.
Right. The title is called New Shoes. Marie went to the store and bought new shoes. Later that evening, she died because of that purchase.
Can you reread that? I'm sorry.
New Shoes. Marie went to the store and bought new shoes. Later that evening, she died because of that purchase.
Was there a poisonous spider?
No.
Was there anything poisonous?
No.
Was she murdered?
No.
Did someone else want the shoes?
No.
Was the death an accident?
Yes.
Did she trip because of those shoes?
No.
Did the
human?
Oh,
no,
that's
called...
She died because she bought the shoes.
She died because
but it was
she
an accident.
But not necessarily the shoes themselves.
Did somebody else cause her death?
But it did say it
yes.
was because of her purchase.
Somebody else caused her death. So, was it a murder?
No.
She said there was no poison
yeah.
involved. And
was
it
an accident?
Murder.
Yes.
I already guessed that.
It was an accident.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dude.
Okay.
Sometimes this game can get extremely stressful because that last one was very specific.
Like some random person walked by and just jumped in and went to our restroom.
Sorry, I did not mean to kick you.
I have no idea.
I'm hiding in your bag.
So yeah. As we continue
Sorry.
This night.
Zoe lost all her chill.
Yeah.
I did.
Everyone's currently just
totally did.
Straining over this last one, so.
I'm staying over here supernatural.
Or that there's a possibility for supernatural
How?
Occurrences.
Is that even possible?
Like, no one. And then
say
that I've heard of anyone
tail.
Adjusting bed slats.
Yeah,
I've actually, they
well,
don't,
well,
you can't get your hands
I mean,
stuck
my
in them.
Yeah,
so,
the way,
yeah.
We have bunk beds in my house.
If a new game starts, I'll go from there.
We'll change them out.
We're just discussing at this moment.
So that's something.
On a night, it's like 5-something in the morning, or 4-something in the morning, so.
It's almost 5.
We're pretty much just cleaning up the moment. We played a lot of One Werewolf, and I kept losing one night. I lost a lot, because I was a werewolf.
A lot?
A lot. so,
And you didn't,
yeah.
Most of the time you just didn't have an alibi.
I had no alibi whatsoever. And one game I actually did fully mess up without waking up. So, yeah.
Everyone was messing up in some way late.
It was pretty bad. So, that'll pretty much be it for this night, guys. This is, once again, everyone. Then, Daniel.
Me hiding in the corner.
Yeah, everyone, you pretty much know everyone from the Game Expo vlogs. So, yeah. So, that will bring us to the end of it, guys. I'll see y'all next time, and remember to stay positive. I know, guys, 3 jumps, man, it's crazy. But this is going to be part of the video where I'm going to be talking to you a little bit about a couple of things, mostly about how my video schedule for this year's house is going to go. I made this decision pretty early on in this year. But it's every Monday, it's going to be Minecraft Mondays, where it's going to be me on the Minecraft server. And then it's going to be Fridays, every other video that I decide to record. And then not every Wednesday, but if something cool happens or some certain event happened like this last week, pretty much it's going to be a week thing. Like, if something happens interesting within a week, I will record it and put it into a sort of like a elongated vlog. Hopefully it won't turn out too long. But pretty much like how it happened this week where on the 11th, I believe. Yeah, the 11th. It was with Angelus and his testing for his game. And then me showing you Hotaku Cafe, and then from there, which it skipped to yesterday, which was January 14th, which led up until today, which was me meeting up with some old friends, playing some cool games. You got to meet some new people, got to see some old people from older survival journals. And pretty much just interesting stuff like that. Like, I'm gonna put into a sort of like a weekly vlog. It's not gonna happen every week. It's just gonna be like stuff that I find interesting that I want to show you, cool events and stuff like that. So, like I said, it won't be every Wednesday, but it'll be Wednesdays that the survival journals will go up. So I will be Monday, Friday uploads with sometimes Wednesdays, which will be more likely to be the survival journals. So you'll be seeing this video on the 18th. So this video will go up on the 18th, and you will be able to see what I've done within that week, this week. So yeah, a couple more updates, guys. Some pretty big ones. I know most of y'all who have followed me through this entire time, I was injured at work. I was in crutches and just couldn't walk. And then I was in a brace. And so I finally decided that it's time for me to break this whole thing. And so I am no longer in my knee brace. I am coming out and saying that I'm done. I'm going to be just not in a knee brace. I'm going to start working out, playing basketball a lot more like I used to where I can strengthen up a lot of the stuff that has been weakening over the course of the 7 months I've been, or 6 months I have been in a brace or on crutches, because I'm ready for that. I feel like I'm ready for that. Like the last couple of days I've been playing basketball with Tranquil Bow, and I'm quite happy about it. I feel good. Like, I was playing basketball today. So I want to thank you guys for being subscribed to me, for following me through this long journey. And I do have a couple of great ideas coming up for this year. One of the bigger ones is for my year on YouTube, which is going to come up in May. So be a lookout for that. That'll be an awesome freaking video. I cannot wait to do it. And yeah, so that's pretty much all I really wanted to talk about for you guys. Just to keep you updated on a couple things. Thank you guys very much for watching, for enjoying everything I do. I do love, like I said, making videos. I really do. So make sure to like this video, and if you have any ideas for me to do any sort of videos, just leave them in the comments down below, and I'll make sure to respond as best I possibly can. I know I won't be able to do a lot of the stuff, because a lot of stuff I just probably won't be able to do, but I will try my very, very best. And yeah, also don't forget to subscribe. I am Hopeful Survivor. Remember, guys, to always stay positive. Peace out, my survivors. Do you see?